Hi students, now coming to the next, that is the conversion of infix expression to prefix. So in the previous video I explained the example of converting the infix to postfix. Now I have to convert, this is the infix expression, means the operators are present in between the operands, to prefix. Prefix means before. The operand operators, whatever the operators here present, these operators has to come before the operands. Now let us see. First, place the parenthesis brackets to each expression. So divide these expression and these, make these expression as one statement. A star B minus C by D plus C. You will get a doubt why I am taking only these two. I can take this right or I can take this right. Why I am taking only A star B and C by D? Because they are having, these operators as having the higher priority. Based on the priority of your operators, you can arrange the place the parenthesis. Star and division is having the highest priority when compared to minus and plus. So A star B is one bracket and C by D. So these are the two operands and one operator. So apply the prefix. Prefix means this operator has to be come before. That is star AB minus, place this operand operator before. This is a prefix, by division CD plus E. Okay, now I am taking this as T1, substituting this as, why I am making this as T1 and this as T2? Because I want to reduce the expression until it reaches to only the expression contains two operands and one operator. So this is replaced with T1, and by star AB is replaced with T1, and division CD is replaced to T2. So T1 minus T2 plus E. So here you can observe, these are the two operands and one operator. So apply the prefix. Minus T1, T2 comes one here. So now minus T1 and T2 as replaced with T3 operator. T3 plus E. So now finally the expression reaches to two operands and one operator. So our complete expression is converted into two operands and one operator. Just prefix it. Plus T3 and E. Now substitute whatever the T3 and temporary variable is. T3 is nothing but minus T1 and T2. So plus. So in, here in T3 minus T1 and T2 you are substituted E. Okay. Now again substitute what is T1 and what is T2. T1 is nothing but star AB. And T2 is nothing but slash Z. So these are already converted into prefix. Okay. So that's why I'm directly substituting. So this is a way of converting the expression, the whatever the expression that is, from infix to prefix. Okay. Let me take one more example so that you will be get a clear idea what is the conversion of infix to prefix. So here is an expression I have taken. Now check, see here, A plus B by C star D minus E. So first what I have to do, it's here already parentheses are there. So directly apply the prefix notation. So plus AB by C star D minus E. Okay. Now I want to replace plus AB as T1. So just substitute. T1 by C star D minus E. Okay. So now this becomes one expression. So here two operators, operands and one operator. So apply the infix notation. Sorry, prefix notation. By T1 C star D minus E. Okay. So, now it becomes T1 C star D minus E. So, now just this is one example. Division T1 C is replaced with T2. So, I already done the prefix expression here. Prefix notation I have applied. So, I am just replacing this expression with T2 because I already done the converted into prefix. So, now T2 star D minus E. Now apply the infix notation here. Sorry, prefix notation here. That is a star T to D minus E. Still, I want to reduce because here I need to reduce until only two operands and one operator. So this is already converted. Star T to D, it converted into prefix. So just replace star T to D is equal to T3. Substitute here. T3 minus E. So here now I converted my expression to into two operands and one operator. So apply the prefix notation minus T3E. Now substitute. What is T3? T3 is nothing but star T2DE. Now substitute. What is T2? Minus star. What is T2? T2 is nothing but division T1C. Just division T1C DE. Now substitute. What is T1? Minus star division. T1 means plus AB. Plus AB CDE. I removed all the temporary variables. Now whatever the expression, that is infix expression, this infix expression is converted into prefix. All the operators or comes before the operands. So this is an example for infix to prefix. I hope you understand. Thank you.